27 divided by 1000. 27 is less than 1000. Therefore, complete, always complete with 0. Here, 0 point is less. Therefore, 0, 0. Point is here. Is not less. Therefore, 1000 multiplied by which number is nearest to 2700? Multiply by 3 is 3000, is greater, therefore multiply by 2 is 2000. Subtract. There is not number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here. 1000 multiply by which number? Multiply by 7 is exact 7000. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.